What's up guys, welcome to my show Mad Stuff with Rob. I am Rob and I'm back with another DIY. Now lately I have been making a lot of room decor videos and what I've noticed is that you guys like them. So I thought why not make another one. Now what I try and do is I pick up ideas that are popular and then make a tutorial where the technique is simple and the material is basic, things that you can find easily. So the next one is cool, it's simple and it's trendy, and I think you guys will love it. So get ready, it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it. So for this room decor video, I am going to make a wall hanging and all you need is a wooden stick and some wool. Let's get started. First things first, I have a bunch here and I've cut them into 1 meter long pieces. Now what you need to do is you'll take one and you attach it to the stick. I'll show you how. So hold the ends of this 1 meter long piece, get the middle portion. You have a loop. Now just put it around this wooden stick and then pass these two ends from the loop and pull it just like that and it's attached to the stick. And that's all you need to do. So I'll start with this bunch that I have and then I'll cut some more. And once you keep doing it, you will get a pattern like this. The process is pretty easy and quite repetitive. All you have to do is keep making these loops like this. And by pulling the ends out of that loop, you will be able to attach the wool to the stick. And once you have covered the whole stick, then you can just spread them evenly and also pull it gently so that all the knots are nice and tight. And then you'll see you have this nice long carpet-like wall hanging. So this is your basic template, your basic structure, and you can work on it. Okay, so I'm just keeping this metal ruler. And then I'll add some weight on the sides so that this doesn't move at all and it stays flat. And then taking my center, I'm going to cut it in a chevron-like shape. And as you can see, I have cut it in a chevron-like shape. Now I'll show you how you can hang this. So I have another piece here. Just tie a knot on one end of this wooden stick. And then the same thing on the other side. And now you have this piece. I'll take the center of this, make a loop, then take a metal ring or a bangle, pass this loop like that through the metal ring, open it, and then pull the metal ring through it so it locks in place like that. Now you can see that the metal ring is right on the top, but I want to place it in the middle. So what I'm doing is I'm holding the strings together and then taking a position where I want to hang this like that. Get the center right and then just bunch the whole thing together and tie a knot just like that. So you have a little loop on the top and this will help you hang the wall hanging. Now, although I like this whole shape and one solid color, but I think it'll look nicer if I have a hint of color in this. Now to paint this, I'm using spray paints. So first, I'm making the wool pieces flat and then I'm keeping a box board on top of it to avoid any extra color coming on the rest of the wall hanging. And for weight, I'm adding this big rock. Okay, now time to paint. I'm using this light green color and let's see how it looks. Okay, so it's done. And because I've used spray, it doesn't take very long to dry. And I have a nice clean gradient effect. Let's have a look. I think it looks great. Let's hang it on the wall and see the full effect. So that was another simple and trendy room decor idea. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, then give it a thumbs up, like, share and subscribe to my channel. It's free. And if you do try making this, then click pictures and share them with me, because I want to see how your wall hanging turned out or how your room looks now with that beautiful wall hanging. I'm right here in this space making more DIY, cool, simple, fun content for you guys. So get in touch with me. I'm also on Facebook, Instagram and Snapchat. So let's connect and talk. I'll see you next time. Until then, do good and be good. Peace.